A little bit out of practice.
Hello, everybody. Sorry that we're late. We couldn't sign in, and then there was password issues, and then there was lighting issues, and then there was internet issues. So
crazy.
We're back.
If it does not,
and we're in the themes. Can you guess what our theme is?
I think we're in Buffalo Sabres mode.
We're giving an ode to our awesome, awesome Buffalo Bills and their fantastic season that they had this year for us. It was like a bright, shiny, magical happiness.
Yes.
That we had the Buffalo Bills to be able to cheer them on. And I'll tell you what, I am so excited about next year.
Yeah.
I think they're going to rock it out. Now, one, two, three.
We're missing the star player.
Four.
We're missing that star player. What do you think? Should we get her on here?
Let's do it.
We got a cross between Eric Moulds and LeSean McCoy coming in.
All right. No, you got to do it, Jacob. You got to do it.
All right. Introducing number 25, Ashley!
Whoa! There's our Ashley girl. So much fun. Ashley's is a Buffalo Bills. Clearly, what this team is missing is a little bit of Ashley fire. Don't you all think?
Yeah,
I think so too. All right, it's going to be a very fun night. We have lots of good prizes. Emily is going to be singing a very good song. Can you tell us what it is?
Are we going to tell them?
Yep, because it's part of trivia.
Okay. It's part of trivia, so you should tell them.
Okay, I'm singing Landslide.
Honestly, that is one of my most favorite songs.
Yeah, me too.
I love that song.
Now, do you prefer Fleetwood Mac or Dixie Chicks?
I like Fleetwood Mac. And she likes the Dixie Chicks. That's okay. It's a different generation, right? All right, so we have so many good products. Jacob has to go to hockey practice, so he can't stay with us the whole time. But that's okay, because we still have the trivia. We've still got it under control. We're going to be good.
We're going to miss our
Jacob Buron tonight. Handle all of this. But we'll do our best, right?
We'll do as close as we can.
We can do this. Good thing he was here for our technical difficulties. Should I say hi to some people while you guys go get the first product?
Sure.
Okay.
Look at my bow.
Emily is the cheerleader. Stand up and show.
I'm the cheerleader.
Your little outfit. You're awfully cute. All right. So I'm going where? On Facebook? Is that what I'm supposed to do here?
Yeah.
All right. Can you say hi to some people?
Well, we're having a little difficulties with Instagram too right now.
Oh man, okay, let me see. I let Jacob try to figure it out. Tracy says, I love that Royal Czech bow, Elmo. I love that song too. Oh. All right, I gotta turn the volume down. All right, Grandma Selena's on, say hello to her. I'm on Facebook, so make sure you say hi to everybody. I see Grandma on here. I'm seeing lots of people show up, so that'll be great. All right, Jacob. Well, you have a good hockey practice. So how are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm good. Are you going to be able to sign on to Instagram?
I will. It just has to load for a second.
Oh, man.
We had to do a little bit changing up the routine because we had...
All right, so we decided that we're going to bring Wednesday Night Live is back again, and I'm not exactly sure the direction that we're going, because now the kids have lives. So there's hockey and there's horses and there's all these things, and thank goodness life is going back a little bit more towards normal, and we're going to be able to have the kids sometime, but maybe sometime not all together. So we're going to be throwing in some guest speakers. We're going to be throwing in some online courses where I can do some fun things and show you some decorating skills. So it's going to be kind of like an all-encompassing thing.
Yeah.
We're going to have some health and wellness tips. We're going to be doing all kinds of fun things every Wednesday night at 7 o'clock, and I will be here. So you'll have to just deal with me sometimes, and then all the kids will be coming and going, and hopefully as many times that we can have everybody in, we will. So can you guess what Grace is? She's the coach.
I'm the coach.
And
coach.
I feel like that's right. You do coach us a lot.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Play. This is the play for today.
You do. All right. So we have our first.
Oh, where's your football, Ash? She doesn't need it because she's.
This is one of our most popular items in Stonewall Kitchen. There you go. And so this is, Ashley, how much is this? So remember, you guys, you're going to get a code at the end for 20% off, right? So this is our ultimate bar mix, and it is regularly
$19.95.
Okay, and it is
$15.96.
that to Instagram so I can kind of see. So if you guys mention things or ask questions, we'll be able to help you. All right, so we have this Ultimate Bar Mix. I love it. It's not too spicy. It just got a little bit of a kick for sure.
I love this bar mix.
And I think it's going to be really good. Awesome. Thank you, Ash.
It gives me my energy for the game.
Does it? Yeah. I really think, what position do you think you would be?
Quarterback.
Of course. My leader.
All right. All our dogs. We pick positions for all our bulldogs.
Yes.
So that they can play football too.
Yes. All right, Em. Can I hold your pom-poms for you while
sure.
you do this?
Here's one.
I'm the fan. If you didn't tell.
I'm the cheerleader.
All right. Okay. What do you have? Oh, so, this is a new pattern for Mackenzie Child.
I know. This is really cute.
It's very, very cute. Make sure you show both cameras.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. Perfect.
So you guys can see my beautiful.
Hold it real still so everybody can see. So these are called the Radish and Root Oven Mitt. They are $45, regularly priced. Tonight with your 20% off, what will they be?
I think 36.
So those are great. I love the bright colors that you can mix those into a lot of decor. And the polka dots
are so cool. I was gonna say that.
So last week I did something really fun with Tracy. If you guys missed it, last week Tracy and I went to Mackenzie Childs and we got a little bit of a preview of next year's holiday items.
Ooh.
It was pretty darn fabulous. And I'm going to tell you, it was also very exciting. I did my largest order that I have ever done. So I hope you all support me because
I couldn't stop.
It was like so great that I was so excited and so inspired and Tracy's like, let's do it. So we bought a couple of good big items and lots of things. There's lots of Santas.
I don't know if you could say this or not, but best Christmas yet?
It's definitely the best collection.
That's awesome.
It's definitely
every year.
No, but this truly is the best collection. I was very excited. I got to spend some time with Rebecca Proctor, who is our creative director, and got to explain some of the inspiration behind it. So I'll be more educated so I can bring that information to you guys. So I felt really, really inspired by the farmhouse. Hopefully you saw the farmhouse tour. You can even go back and you can check it out. It's in our highlights on Instagram. But I came back and I was like all pumped up.
She was.
I was all pumped up, all ready to go.
Yeah.
I just feel, you know what? I felt really, really proud of what we've accomplished in this still young business. You know, it's only 7 years old and I still feel but also just like so inspired to get better. So yeah. I feel really good about it. And then we also visit our neighbors in Rochester, Park Lee, and we were able to go and learn from some of the very best there because they've been in business for a lot of years, since the 80s. And I just felt really, really, I got to meet Kimmy there, who runs their Mackenzie Childs department, who I've known for a little bit, and the owner, Janine. And it was so nice to be able to spend some time with those people and just like soak in all of their knowledge. So really good times. So
awesome.
Trace and I love our field trip. So I feel like we should do that maybe like once a month or something. It was pretty awesome. And then we were awfully spoiled by Mackenzie and it was really, really great. So anyways, it was great, right? My girls were jealous though. They want to come to the farmhouse really, really soon. Okay, this is so cute. All right, Ash, what do you have?
Okay, so here is
perfect.
Okay, so here is the CC belt bag. So it's fanny pack.
Yeah,
and
stuff, yep.
And most of you guys seen if you're watching football, they have fanny packs. Like their cloths and
those
stuff.
Aren't fanny packs. You're talking about the quarterback. That's for their hand warmers.
So
they stick their hand warmers. So you think they need to switch to Mackenzie Childs ones?
Yeah.
I think that would be really cute. I'm going to tell you how I would wear this too. The strap is long enough that you can go crossbody with it.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's very, very cute. But I love a fanny pack actually, especially if you have kids and whatnot. I think it really is very cute. The regular price on this one is?
The regular price is $148.
Okay. And tonight?
It is 118.40.
So 118.40. So very, very good price and a super cute thing. And I did throw a few new things in there, and that's one of them. And it has lots of space, perfect for a still gloss, your hand sanitizer.
I've never actually had a fanny pack, and I really want one.
Oh, well, your birthday's coming up. Maybe then.
You're right.
It is. Good job, Ash.
Wow, getting in the spirit.
I was a
back
cheer
in
coach.
Our lives.
I was a cheer coach.
I remember that day.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Attention, Blue Devils.
All right. Now, these, I got a new collection in, and I'm really excited about it. It's very, very pretty. And so here, I'll hold the books for you.
You hold the books.
So I have got some pretty bookends in, and these ones are fabulous. They're nice and heavy. They are stirrups. Can you turn them so people can see? There you go. So they're stirrups, and they're very, very heavy and elegant. They're leather trimmed. There's a whole collection of this. So I have a gorgeous tray table. I also have a very pretty picture frames and things like that. So check online. These, let's just show how they look. I love using stuff like this on my bookshelves because I just think it adds just a little bit of character. And if you are a horsey person, because I know I have lots of horsey people checking in all the time, I love that when things in your bookshelves are personal. Sometimes I feel like people decorate their bookshelves just to look pretty, which is awesome. And if that's your jive, then that's your jive. But I like to have them be personalized. So family photos, things that mean something to you, you know, like, for example, I have a Rudolph stuffed animal that I had from when I was a little girl. And it just, why does that keep doing that?
I don't
know. Does it pause when it does that?
No, it keeps
going. Only when it shuts off. So okay. If it pauses, that means that my phone is acting.
Okay. But I find that personalizing your bookshelves, which might be coming up in a how-to video, just saying, is always a good way to go. So I can show you some of the things, how I do it. So here you go, Emily. They're heavy. Which is good, because if you have big, tall books, you don't want, like, wimpy ones. Because
sometimes they, like, fall over and then it slides. Just does not end up.
When we were online, at one point, I had all my books on my desk. And this is when our
company Austin. You're, like, online school?
Online school, yes. Yeah. I had all my books on my desk, like, my textbooks and stuff, and I had two bookends. And that's when I had my puppy, Austin, sleeping with me. And he used to love to sleep on my desk. And so every morning, every night I go to bed, my books were on my desk. Wow. Every morning I wake up, my books were off of the desk because he had taken them off during the night.
So I have a couple of exciting things that happened also that I want to tell you about. We had, hopefully you guys participated, if you spent over $50 online in this last week and a half, you were in a raffle. So end to announce the winner, but we did pick a winner, and I am very excited for this person, and you'll win that $250 shopping spree, and I will be there to help you and guide you if you feel as though you need some design help. So kind of fun.
Yay. Yep.
Okay, yeah, should we do a trivia?
Oh man, guys, listen, I'm in charge of trivia tonight. I'm gonna try my best. I'm not as good as Jacob.
Yeah,
okay, but I'm gonna try. Okay.
All right,
I got this little slip that says trivia questions and answers. They don't know
Jacob
the answers.
Still did the trivia because he did not want to give that over. All right, so go ahead.
Okay, question one. Who held the Buffalo Bills franchise record in passing yards and touchdowns before Josh Allen, who broke the record this year? So who is the last one to do that?
Oh, I know the answer. Come on, we got to know this. Tracy is monitoring the winners. So we got to. We got to keep an eye on our thing.
I can see. Don't say it out loud, guys.
Here, you got to take your, what's your password? You got to take that, put it in. I see an answer. Tracy is the one who's going to be able to see it first.
I see a first one on Instagram, I think. Isn't that right?
I don't know, because she can see it live on both. Yeah. So she's going to be able to pick the winner and tell
us. I have one on Facebook.
Yeah, scroll down on Facebook so we can see down here.
Who do we have?
A lot of
Tracy,
the same one.
Trace,
put in the comments who
so
won.
We can see.
Okay,
Grace,
we have
job, Grace. Jacob said good job.
Thanks, Jacob. We have our person who won here.
Okay.
Before any bees commented, congrats, Jessica Heitman. I don't know if I'm saying that.
Hey, man, Jessica, that's one of my former ballet partners.
Yay.
That we used to always dance together when we were little girls. Hey, Jessica. So you will get a $25 gift certificate to Daily's Catering, which is here in East Aurora, so you can pick up dinner. I know she has some twin boys, so she can pick up dinner and come and visit the store and take it on home. Daily's Catering is awesome, and we like to support some of our local neighbors. And so you'll be able to get that $25 gift certificate. Just inbox us if you win trivia, and we'll make sure that we ship that out to you guys.
And if you didn't catch it, the winner was Jim Kelly with 3,844 yards and 33 touchdowns in 1991.
Wow. Giddy up.
Wow.
All right. Maybe Josh Allen.
For the coach, I need to know my stuff.
You do. Okay. Next up, Ashley.
I love this potpourri so much.
What is it called? Do you know? Okay,
so this is called, the scent is called The Smell of Spring.
It is.
And it smells so good.
It sure does. And I'll tell you, this has been a staple at the cottage for probably 18 years. And it never gets old because it's one of those things that are so classic. It smells beautiful. It's very floral. So if that's not your cup of tea, this may not be. But for most people, love it. Very, very light. It smells sort of like lilacs. The potpourri colors are beautiful in the bowl. There's bright greens and pink flowers and yellow flowers. You know, Aromatique makes the most beautiful, beautiful potpourri. And we have brought it back so many years because we always sell out of it. So I think Tracy thought I was crazy when I said that I was going to put this in the sale because we always sell it out. And I was like, we're going to do some of our popular items too. Yeah. So regularly priced, Ashley?
Regular price is $17.50.
Okay. And tonight?
It is $14.
Awesome. Thank you.
That was so loud.
It's my brain hitting you. All right, very good. Oh, brother.
To go with life right now.
To go with life
right now. I knew I had to.
There we go.
These.
That's right. So what are those?
These are Mackenzie Childs masks.
You guys, we are fully stocked with Mackenzie Childs masks. I've been wearing mine all the time. It comes in Courtly Check, Flower Market.
I did not know you got this one in, and this is the one I've been wanting.
And Royal Check. Ooh. All right, they're very breathable. They have the little pocket for the filter if you feel like you need some extra protection. Hey, Dorothy. Dorothy is saying, I love mine. I do, too.
They're it's very so easy to breathe.
And I will also tell you, I got a couple of the masks, cloth masks that I've washed. They, like, shrink and get weird. Mm-hmm. These, the fabric is thicker. And so I laid mine flat to dry, and it came out beautifully. So these are a great item. If you're not wearing your Mackenzie Child mask, I don't know what's happening. So come on now. Get with it, guys. Get with it.
We are in a pandemic, but the least you can do is have a stylish mask.
I agree. Okay, so we have these three items. How much are they?
It says right here. They're all
regularly priced.
$20.
And tonight?
$16.
I love that. Okay, very, very good.
We have some people on here. We have Tracy and Maria and
Mrs.
Grandma.
Sugg. Yep, and Melissa Rowland is on, and Lisa. Hi, everybody. Lynn. Hello.
Janice is on. It's so good to
connect. Yes. I love our Wednesday nights when we get to connect with you guys. Life gets so busy. It's sort of like we're still here. We are. Do you realize that we started these in March last year?
Can you believe that?
Really? We did. And I think right around the end of March we started. And if you can believe that, and here we're still all here. But that's such a blessing, right? And we get to spend some time together, and it's really become kind of fun. So I'm looking forward to doing this. All right, Ash, what do you have next?
Okay, so here I have some bath salts.
Okay,
and
you guys love these bath salts. They're always sold out. They're the same bath salts, but they have new packaging. So if you're worried, if you're a fan of these and you were worried about it, so let's hold that right up to the camera, Ashley, so people can see that, a girl. Okay, so hold it nice and still so everybody can see. There's a couple different scents, and I can't even think of all of them. I know, relax.
There's a bunch.
Sleep, I think. Restore. You'll have to check them all out. But they are on sale tonight for $12. Do yourself a favor and get yourself some of this Epsom salt. I love it. It's super moisturizing to the skin, and the aromatherapy qualities are strong.
Yeah.
So it's, you're definitely going to smell what you are pouring into your bathtub, and you only need like a handful and dump it in. So it really, really is nice.
So we have a quick question on Facebook. How do you order? So when you want to order, you can go to the website, 400 Bees Cottage, and place your order of any of the items. I think there's a featured page.
Yep, there's a featured page. But the big thing is you have to wait to the end of the show in order to get your percentage off code.
Yep.
So we'll give you the code, and you'll be able to go and hop online and see all of these items, these ones plus more, and shop. And make sure you go and you check out all of the new spring items, especially all the Mackenzie items that just dropped yesterday.
Yep. And so Jessica asked this question, and just let you know that when you place your order, we will send your gift card.
Oh, there you go. Or I want Jessica to come and visit.
Or you can come visit.
I haven't seen Jessica in a long time. It would be great to see you. All right. Let's see. Are you ready for the next item?
Janice says those bath salts are amazing.
Well, Janice is a bath girl. She likes her baths.
These are kind of like the mittens.
Well, it's all supposed to blend and match together.
Yep.
So these are, just hold it real still like there so people can really see it. It is the Courtney Check pitcher filled with all kinds of bounty with fruits and vegetables and florals. And I absolutely love these. You know where I like to hang mine over? I don't like to keep it by the sink because then I feel like I have to wash it too much, if I'm being honest. But I like to put it over the stove handle. So that it just kind of decorates. I put like maybe one or two different things there, and it just kind of gives a little pop of happiness. So very, very cute. Emily, how much are those?
These are normally priced at $15, but tonight is $12.
Awesome. Okay.
And they're so realistic looking. I love that.
Yeah, very pretty. That's driving me crazy why it's paused. If anybody is a technological person, it keeps like blacking out.
So it kind of is like
darkening.
When it's on
if,
there for
if
a while.
If you could tell me how to not have that, that would be good. All right, guys, for another trivia. So after this floral that we're doing, we're going to do another trivia.
Ashley. So this is honestly so cute for the spring.
Mm-hmm.
And I was picturing it. So in my room, I have like a small table with like two little chairs, like a tea party table.
Uh-huh.
And if you just like had like one of those little tables and set it on there, that would be so cute.
I love it. And I'll tell you what's really special about these. So they're real touch florals, meaning, you know, if you've been into the store, I'm really finicky about our faux flowers because I do a lot of flower arrangements. And I like them when they are super realistic in color and touch. I want you to think, oh my goodness, that's real. And that is exactly how they are. There's a bunch of different colors of these. There's white, there's yellow, there's the pink. I think there's red. I can't remember. They're all online. But they are a beautiful, beautiful, realistic thing. They even have, if you can hold that up real slow and show the bottom, there's real, it looks like water in there.
Yeah. Are all
up,
the colors
there you go.
For sale on the live, or is it just the pink?
All the colors.
All the colors.
All the colors, yeah. I hope so. You can adjust it because I just said it. So anyways, they're very pretty, very simple, and you feel like you want to smell it. The regular price of those?
The regular price is $28, and tonight it is $22.40.
Dorothy says she likes the sentiment, a pop of happiness. I agree. We all need a little pop of happiness. It's funny because another thing that I'm doing right now and I signed up for is I always feel like you should keep learning and growing about your business and things. I am taking a business course right now. And I have decided to have a business mentor coach, and I'm breaking down some of the things with the store and how I can improve. And I am really learning so much.
That's awesome.
This week it was CEO confidence. That's what I learned.
Man. A trivia, or do we want to do another?
Nope, let's do trivia.
Open my trivia questions.
All right, go ahead.
Okay, this one is about Landslide. What group member of the iconic group Fleetwood Mac wrote the hit song Landslide? So what person in that group wrote it?
Okay.
Do you know?
Yes, I do.
Oh, man.
Well, Lars, it's iconic.
I'll see who we have on here. Tracy, remember to keep an eye out for...
Yep, Tracy's on our back end checking in. Elliot, that's who bred Stella for you.
So, one more time, the question. Who wrote Landslide?
Who wrote Landslide?
Ewan Mack.
Okay.
Oh, we have an answer on here.
Already? All right, but Tracy will tell us who the winner is because she can see. So we got to wait for her.
Do you want me to scroll down on this?
Yeah, scroll down on there. I have it on here as well.
Oh, we have Tracy saying, congratulations, Lori Hoff.
Lori Hoff, okay. You're the winner of the $25 gift card.
Stevie Nicks.
Ooh, I shouldn't do that. Yeah, you can't show all the
things. I could have just screenshot.
No. Okay. So the winner is Stevie Nicks, and Emily's going to rock it out just like Stevie Nicks tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we will send you, make sure you inbox us, and we'll send you that $25 gift certificate. I'll tell you, Karen, the owner, comes into the store every Tuesday with her little basket of, like, lunch stuff, and she brings soups and sandwiches and stuff, and Tracy and I stock up for the week, and it's lovely. Perfect. I'm not going to lie.
I'm not so sure good. When she comes. Always
yeah, I had pear squash soup, and it was fabulous.
That's
amazing. I know. Yeah, all right, what's next up, Emily? Julia just bounced on. Hi, Julia. All right, so next up we have these salt and pepper shakers. My favorite flower market color is white, and I love mixing that not only with the courtly check, but also with the royal check. And I'll tell you what they did so cute. I just want to show you really quick. So I'm going to just grab these so you can see.
The mixing white floral check with mixing royal check is honestly, like, I had a dream about it last night.
Okay. Oh my gosh, wouldn't that be so fun if you had a big long table and you got, like, either the courtly check or whatever and you mixed them like this? That'd be really fun.
Salt, pepper, and then you know the difference between the two.
Oh,
see, I never get to, I always have to look at, like,
the tops. But then your opposite side would be different.
Yeah. Doesn't matter.
But anyways, I'm telling you, I think the flower market is so underrated. I know courtly check is so crazy popular, and I know royal check is so crazy popular, but I'm telling you, pops of flower market are where it's at, you guys. It mixes with everything and can pull the two collections together.
Yeah.
And the farmhouse kitchen, if you hadn't seen, I did put a video up of it. I thought it was so cute because they had cookie jars, and one was royal, one was flower market, the white flower market, and one was the courtly check. And I would have never thought to mix those three patterns and think I would like it. I loved it. Like, I really want to do that in my kitchen. It's very, very cute. So I guess that's the genius behind it.
Go. It's honestly, I from the moment they got in, I loved royal check and white flower market. It has been my favorite combination.
Can you do the prices?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay, so it's regularly priced at $120.
Uh-huh.
And tonight it is $96.
Can you hold that right up there so everybody
for
can see?
For both of them, right?
Yes,
yeah.
For the set.
Yeah, for the set. Mm-hmm. Salt and pepper. So pretty. I love that mix. Excellent. Okay. Hi, Main Street Ice Cream. They just joined on. And Lori, congratulations. She's saying, woohoo! Okay. Ashley, these are new glasses that Mackenzie Childs came out with. And if really looking for something that you want to scream Mackenzie Childs, these are a great option. I think they're very vintagey looking. They come in a few different shapes. So I'll help you here. I'll hold it for you. So there is this glass. This is called the Goblet, and it's $38. The next one up is, what is that one called, Ash?
This one is the Coke. Coquette.
The cooler blue. The coquette.
Coquette. Cooler blue.
Yes. And look at this little one.
This would be for me.
Yeah. And what is that one called?
This one is called the Coquette Juice Glass Blue.
Yes. And that's about how much juice I drink too. But yeah. I will tell you also, how pretty would these be?
Together?
Well, yes. On a tray. And then you get one of those little teeny tiny, you can get them on Amazon. I've been trying to find a good vendor to bring you guys. And when I find one, I'll do it. But you can get those little teeny metal frogs and that hold real flowers and stick one in each one and have that be a little grouping with like little white flowers and pink flowers or something.
What are you talking about?
They're like spiky little, they're called a frog and they're like flat on the bottom and spiky up. And then you can put that in the bottom of any of your glasses or anything. And they're so durable that when you put your real flower stems, they hold them up.
Oh.
And they're really nice for smaller arrangements like this. So you can use them for artificial or you can use them for this, depending.
Oh, cool.
But anyways, these are very pretty. Regularly priced, the little juice glass is $15. Tonight, that one's $12.
Okay, and this one is $28 regularly, and it's $22.40. And then this one is $38 regularly and $30.40 tonight.
I also want you to know that there's the soft blue, but let me just see this one. I think this one, I just love this. I think that's what I'm going to do with these is put them, or even like on your Easter table, they also come in a soft green color.
Ooh.
And just to put like little florals, I know they're supposed to be juice glasses, but I think that's the joy and the whimsy of things is that you're supposed to mix and match and have some fun with it. So I would love even just I'm bringing baby's breath back. Do you know what that is? I'm really into baby's breath right now in my arrangements. And I'm telling you, it's very inexpensive and you can make it look so romantic, baby's breath. It's kind of like little teeny white flowers. You don't know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And sort of cheesily done with like roses and things. But a little gathering of baby's breath with some white tall candles and things mixed throughout can be super, super romantic, I think. So anyways, love those.
Well, Mother here is changing up the sale a little bit.
Hi.
Tracy said, okay, the peach, white, and yellow 14-inch ranunculus? Is that his
ranunculus.
Name? Ranunculus in glass face is now included in our sale. So
I like to keep people on the ball with this. I don't like to make it easy, right? Sorry. Thanks, Trace. All right, next up. Oh, these are so
good.
Now,
so they're
with your blue glasses.
Yeah.
Okay, but there's something that's not part of the sale tonight, but they're like the little spelling things, right?
Oh, yes.
And this
lavender.
Is the same brand as the pillows, right? That,
yes. Yep. So this is that brand that I really love and I've been doing a lot of lately. And I think that it has such, what I immediately think of when I see this is I think of like, French laundry and French fabrics and things like that. I love that coral. It's kind of, I don't know if you can see it really on there, but it's definitely a corally color. The fabric texture is great. They're nice big napkins. There's a set of four of them. Beautiful. And I think that the quality of the fabric and the hand of the fabric is just lovely. So those are awesome. And I think subtle enough that, and you could mix them in all different seasons, some different things if you're adding different napkin rings and whatnot. I love the way it looks with Courtly Check, I will tell you. It just really looks beautiful and picks up the softer shades of mauve that float through that color. Yeah. So anyways, love those. They're regularly priced.
They're regularly priced at $80. And tonight they are $64.
It's awesome. A great transitional piece to go from fall to winter to spring. Like,
yep.
They're all like,
and summer.
Yes,
yeah,
they're all summer. They're perfect for any time.
Okay, we have a couple more people jumped in. Let's see. We have Amanda. Hey, Amanda.
Cheryl saying, go Bills. I'm sorry, late. You guys look great. Thanks,
Cheryl.
You.
I'm so glad you popped in. We have Mr. Ling, our CEO of Mackenzie Childs on. Say hello to him.
Hi.
We have, let's see, Maura. We have all of these fun people. You guys, I love that we get together like this on Wednesday
nights.
We're not Thursdays. You said Thursday?
No, I said Wednesday.
I'm really mad at Grace.
Why are you mad at me?
Because Grace is leaving me and not going to be able to do the next two shows. So I'm looking for a co-host if anyone wants to volunteer.
Tracy, yes, our 50, it is mandatory.
I asked Tracy today, and she was like, I do not think so. Uh-oh, did we shut this one off? Hold on, please, hold on.
Okay.
Oh, man.
As your role as being the 50,
she
it is mandatory
it.
For you to step in.
I know, she
what
said
about
no.
Ava?
No, I don't know. We're going to have to find somebody. If anybody wants to volunteer and come be my co-host, she can. Okay, next up we have what, Ash?
Okay, so we have, just flip it around, the Stoneware Pitcher Gray 5.
Hey, could you go, I know not to do this to you, but you know those little pink flowers? There's some right in here, actually, that are part of the sale. Yeah. Could you grab those? Because that's why I picked those two. I wanted them to go together. Okay, so let me see that for a second. Okay, these are coming up. These are also part of the Real Touch collection, so we'll just bounce to these for a minute. These are called the 11-inch mini ranunculus. They're $15. And this little stoneware pitcher, you're not going to be able to see probably from here, but it definitely has kind of that like soft gray color in. So what I love about it, Ashley, just touch that so we don't do it. What I love about these are very, very simple. I just want to show you. Here, will you hold this so I don't drop it? Okay. So what I love to do with these is I don't necessarily always cut when I'm home, when I'm making arrangements and I'm going to, you know, put them in my floral foam and whatnot. But what I love about these is that, the corally pinky color is just so pretty with that soft gray. So when I get them, I open them all up like this, fluff them, and I pull them all out. And then I just bend the stems. They're very, very easy. So if you don't tell me you can't make a floral arrangement, you can. And then I just pop those in there like that. And I just love these two colors together. And I think it really, really is very sweet. And maybe with a little baby's breath or something, I don't know, just saying. But can you hold that up there, Ashley, like that? Whoa, careful. And you can flip it around. See how pretty that looks. And I just think it's a great, simple little thing. I love little tiny pitchers and stuff like this. I have them next to my sink because I hate doing the dishes.
Yeah, you have them.
I make it a happy place next to my sink with like something beautiful always to look at because I hate doing it.
She has them a little bit. You have little arrangements everywhere. In your bathroom, on your desk, next to the sink. They're just little pops of happy.
The new thing I've been doing is buying myself one singular beautiful rose.
Well, you buy a collection, and then you're just like, I'll pick this one.
I picked the prettiest one, and I put it in a beautiful bud vase years ago that my mom gave me, a beautiful bud vase, and I stick it by my sink. So first thing in the morning when I'm brushing my teeth, I see it, and I like it. Happiness.
Yay. I do, too.
Yay.
We have Mary Sullivan that just joined on.
Oh, hi, Mary. Ava is on, and Paula is on. Barbara. Hi, guys. Okay, let's see what's next.
Oh. I forgot to do the price.
Oh, sorry. Hurry up. Go ahead. You do that.
Do both of them, because then
we'll do both.
So the price for the pitcher is $15 regularly and $12 tonight.
Uh-huh.
And then for the roses,
flowers.
The flowers, they're $15 regularly, and I think this, and $12 tonight.
Oh man, she's bringing her pom poms back out.
I'm getting the pom poms.
Oh man.
You know what? Here's a sad story about me.
I want a pom pom.
Can I tell you a sad story? Yeah. And you would never guess this. Oh, you got to press that. I tried out. So I was a ballerina.
Yeah.
So I'm not really funky.
Funky?
I'm not.
Funky
Jessica, if that's on, she can attest to that. I was never very funky.
Funky fresh.
Ballet I could do, right? But I tried out to be a cheerleader sophomore year in high school, and I didn't make the squad.
I made the squad,
and I was the best.
Little Loop Blue Devils cheerleader.
I would have been a cute cheerleader. Back in the day, I had a rocket.
Okay, ready?
Oh, work it.
I can be a cheerleader.
Oh, you are like, you put that.
My legs look so long in this.
Your legs are so long, you goofball.
My legs are too long.
Oh, your legs are not too long.
They're too long.
Oh my goodness.
It's hard to shop for jeans and pants and that stuff.
Oh, don't we all feel bad for Emily that her legs are too long?
It's okay.
Poor Emily. Oh.
I feel so bad.
Tracy has an excuse why she can't be the co-host.
She's full of baloney.
She said, I can't be the co-host when I'm doing the behind the scenes during the day and trivia monitor by night. And Jammy's eating tacos.
Can I join you?
All right. Well, we'll let her slide. Okay, you guys. These bouquets are so pretty. So ask Tracy if we're doing... Tracy, are we doing all the colors of these, or are we just doing this color? She can answer.
On her toes. Because you're the behind-the-scenes by night.
So I love that Mackenzie Childs did these little bouquets. Good job, Mr. Ling. I like these a lot. And I'm going to tell you why. Because a lot of people get so intimidated about doing florals. But these are the same idea where you can bend the stems, stick them in. They also come in this like soft, I wouldn't say
white. Oh, I love how you did them up there. I'm not sure if
thank you.
You can see them, but like the little red yeah. Yeah. Buzz.
So they also come in this, but I think we just did pink tonight. So this one has.
It's up to you. Do you want gold? I think just these.
I think just the pink tonight.
Ooh.
Okay, so this pink is the little bit of Courtly Check in there. So sweet. The pink color is very blushy. And I love that we can easily stick these in one of the practical pictures and just kind of plop them in. It makes life so easy. Or also, Emily,
yeah, I just looked over. This one?
Yes, please. So this is, obviously, this is a tumbler. Just trim the ends of this just a little bit, and look at how pretty that is.
Can I tell you what my favorite is to put those in?
What?
These pictures.
Oh, yeah. Well, those rock. Those rock. Those
I was so here pretty. At the store the yeah. other day yeah. taking a few pictures, mm-hmm. and I immediately went to this. And it has the Courtly Check in this one, but I feel like it's fine to put with this.
Or the flower market. I would like
it in the flower market too, yeah. because it just has that peak, that subtle, you know.
And then
it's yeah, very, very soft. Okay, so regularly priced of those, Emily.
Is $38. And tonight it is $30.40.
Okay, after this next one, we're going to do a trivia. Amanda Jetty says she feels you, Emily.
I know.
Amanda has these long legs too. Oh, poor Emily. Poor you too. We're feeling so bad for you.
Okay, but everyone tall wants long legs and everything. But then when you have long legs, you just see all the struggles.
Oh, get out of here. I want to hear about this.
The struggles.
Get out.
Emily.
Oh,
Emily,
my gosh. Does anybody feel bad for Emily with her long, skinny, gorgeous legs? I don't think so.
At least you don't need to climb on the counters to get a cup.
Can you have that a hand? You're a little tiny person.
All no, right. Look at this. Look at this. Shoulder pads and all. She's a big football player.
Yes, she is. Okay.
That's why I picked her for my team.
I picked these ones, you guys, because I hadn't had them into the store until recently. So the glow candles, if you haven't seen the selection, we have really expanded our selection of glow candles. And I love them. I took a bunch home to just kind of feel them out, see if I liked them. They're unscented. So if you're feeling uncomfortable with different scents, they're unscented. They burn nice and clean down. So they're really, really that just an elegant burn. I don't know how else to describe it. It's somehow some of them make it mask them. It's just they just kind of slowly burn down. They have a nice slow burn. They're paraffin blend with palm wax. And I'll tell you, I really, really am happy with these. One tip we have is that always make sure you're trimming your wick. And does anybody else ever heard this? Somebody came to my house and I can't remember who it was, but said if you don't light your candle and blow it out, that it's bad luck.
Do you want to know? Actually, there's a few candle things. One, candles in like a jar or whatnot, like, you know, when you get a candle when it's in that thing.
Like a glass container.
Candles have memory because if you don't burn it to the edge each time, then it won't ever burn to the edge again. It burns down always. And to put your candle out, you're supposedly supposed to dip it in the wax to keep it. At the top. The candles are very.
All right, these are regularly priced at $25. And hold these up. So regularly priced at $20, they're going to be at $20. I love these mixed, obviously, with the Royal Check, but also I think I would love them in a very simple, just like brass or wooden too. Yeah. I think that could really make that blue color pop. So. I'm really liking those a lot.
Talking about pops, Trey said she really likes your booty pop in your jersey.
Well, Ashley has on her big girl, her muscle man
bodysuit. If you remember back to Granny Day.
Granny Day. Okay. All right. Now we have time for trivia.
Oh, trivia.
Trivia. Okay, so this is our third trivia. So you're getting a $25 gift card to Daily's Catering. It's right down the street. Delish, delish, delish. She has really, really, really good, every week I get these. Tracy laughs at me. I always get the lemon cookies.
Oh, I like the black and white cookies.
All right, what do you have?
Okay, this is a one that I did not know. But first crafted in the basement of a former all-girls prep school dorm, Walcourt Hall, Mackenzie Childs was first created in what year?
This is a hard one.
I know.
You have to be a
trailblazer. I don't know.
Well, because you just heard us talking about it earlier.
They were standing right here, and I have no idea what it is.
That is very, very true. Isn't that interesting? So, husband and wife team made a genius decision of developing this company in the pottery. Do we know what year?
In an all-girls dorm.
Yep. Well, maybe he was sneaking in.
Oh, man.
Giddy up. Scandalous. We have some guesses. We have 1990.
Let me look here.
Lower.
Nothing on Facebook.
I don't see anything
yet. Earlier, I should say. Earlier than that. I'm going to keep looking at
1983.
That is correct.
Woo!
Plus 11.
Who said it? I can't see on there.
Plus 11.
Is that who? I don't know who
that is.
That's
who it is. It's the user.
Can you Plus 11, I'm not familiar with that handle. So we'll have to see. Who that is. But yay! Okay, so you get your $25 gift card to Daily's Catering. Dinner on us. So much fun.
With some nice cookies.
Make sure. Who it is? Oh! Pam! This might be a very good time to let you know, not only did you win the $25 gift card to Daily's Catering, you are the winner of the $250 shopping spree.
Woo! Where's the pom-poms? Where's the pom-poms?
Here, give me them.
Woo! So Pam, you shop online and you got your $250 shopping spree. So inbox, I feel like you need my help. I know, I believe that you are in Rochester, if I can remember correctly. But you let me know, and if you want me here to help you with some design stuff, I'm happy to do that. Woohoo!
You get a $25.
No, nobody else gets $250.
Only you.
Just you. Congratulations, Pam. So not only can you come into town, you can pick up dinner, and you can get a $50 gift card. Woohoo! And I'm going to do that again.
That was fun.
Not going to lie. I'm going to do that $250. Or
every month?
No, not every month. What do you think I am? Made out of money? She's like, wow. Okay. All right. Congratulations, Pam. We're so happy for you. Shopping online. You guys know how much I appreciate it and supporting my small business. You guys get to come and see the store too, because you know, I'll tell you, the older I get, the more I appreciate the quirkiness of this building. There's so much to see, and it really, really is an experience when you come in. And hopefully, I have some really good ideas, and hopefully coming spring and summer, we're going to be able to really pop those ideas up for you guys and make it even better. Even better. All right, Cardea joined, Blush joined, all these fabulous companies that are in our town. Hi, girls. So awesome to have those other join. Okay. Yay. All right, what's up next?
I have one, but my hair looks so short today because it's so curly.
Yeah, you got a real cheer button going on. All right, go ahead. What do we have next? Is this our last thing?
No.
Oh,
we have a few more.
Okay. Yeah. All right, this is one of the most in my life. Okay, these, any of the starters are awesome. I'm not even joking. They're so easy. Yes, because you know what I love to do with them? Crock pot.
Yes.
Any of the starter sauces are fabulous. You come home, dinner is done. Nothing makes me happier in life than using my crock pot. I'm not even joking.
You love it.
I do love my crock pot because then I don't have to stress out when I get home. And we're always rushing, right? So we are going to do this. Try the chili starter. I'm telling you, it's going to be cold this weekend. It's going to be so, so good. I whip up some cornbread. I love that honey cornbread mix. And I whip that up, and I do that, and this, and dinner is served. And I love it so much. Easy breezy. So how much is that one?
This one is regularly priced at $8.95.
Yep.
But tonight, you can have your dinner already ready for $7.16.
You guys, Stonewall Kitchen products are just...
That's awesome.
They're just awesome. They really are. They never, ever let you down.
It's a steal.
It just is. It just may not. We've had it forever, years and years, and they just never ever like.
Good. Everything is so good.
They're good, but this one is the one that is 20% off. Ooh. All right, Ash, what do you have next? Okay, so we have some of the Bluetopia collection. Is that heavy, Cody?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll help you hold it. So this is the Bluetopia magazine rack. If you can't see, it's such a pretty navy color. And these little polka dots here are actually like a little bit of a gold color. Lattice work on here. And the flowers, I would say, can you press that again? Are more of a blushy color, raspberry tone. Yep. So, magazine racks. I use these in my home. I put, obviously, magazines. But I get a lot of mail. So, we use them as mail dividers and things like that. I always have one. Is this TMI? I always have one next to the toilet because I like my pretty magazines next to the toilet. That is too much information.
You know what?
Is it? I do. That's another. We have a record player at home.
That's what I was going
to say. And I put all of our records in there so that you can kind of flip through and see them. So that is another way that I use these. And I like that they're heavy. And I like that they're heavy so that they don't tip over with some of those heavy magazines. Yeah. So this is regularly priced at
$145.
But tonight it is
$116. You can have a magazine wrap next to your toilet for $116.
I feel like you really deserve that.
You do deserve that.
All right.
Pretty magazines with a pretty holder.
That's right. Okay. Very, very good. So that was our last. I will tell you, how many more things do we have?
I think about four.
Four more things? Okay. I just want you to know, that was our last daily gift card. The next gift card is on me. The next gift card is for the store, and it is... question four. No, we're not doing question four. It's the very first.
We're back.
Okay. It'll be the very first person that shops, so... Get your list ready, guys. Keep it up, because the very first order gets that $25 gift certificate. All right, Emily. You guys, I want you to know what's coming this week. In this pot, I am going to be doing a floral arrangement. And I'll try to video it so you can see, because this is one of my favorite things to make floral arrangements in. And it is so pretty. Obviously, it has that cute little base. This one is the Courtly Check. This is the enamel everything bowl, and it is for everything. Not only your Bunden fruit, but like I said, I love doing florals in this because it's so broad. You can really have like beautiful tulips dripping and things. I'm going to make one this week, and you can really see.
Can we take it home?
Huh?
Can we take it home?
I mean.
I think we have one.
No, I mean the floral.
The florals.
Oh, well, maybe. I was going to say, I think we have one.
Okay, so it's regularly priced at $128. Tonight is going to be $102. I love it. It's so, so, so versatile. And I think that's what I like about this piece because we were out of stock for it a while, like after Christmas, for a few weeks with this one, and now we have it back in stock. So we have plenty in stock. Make sure you get this for yourself. I'm telling you, this is such a good one. I would say this is in our top 10 bestsellers of the store. So tonight it'll be $102.40.
So question with anything Mackenzie Child's enamel.
Okay.
Can it go in the dishwasher?
I put mine in the dishwasher.
Bigger things like this be hand washed, but yeah.
But I do put mine in the dishwasher, and I feel like technically you're not supposed to, but I always do.
Well, here, is there a plate or something?
I mean, it's technically supposed to be able to go from like warning and actually using. People are always so scared to actually use their Mackenzie products, and that makes me so sad because they're very durable. Yeah. And you should use them. You should be able to do it. Hi, Amy. I see Amy is on now too. You know what? I'll tell you too, Amy and Blush. If you guys are not tuning into their lives, I'm gonna tell you who is addicted.
It's bad. You guys have me hooked on those.
She sends me screenshots every week of all the stuff that she wants.
It's like it turns 8 o'clock and I'm like, okay, time to get in the bath and turn live on.
She gets in the bathtub and she watches your live, and then she tells me all the things that she needs to have.
It's really bad, you guys.
All right. Ash, can you help me with this? All right. So next up is we have our new 2-inch Royal Check ribbon. It is... Oh, okay. It has I want you to show them that pretty pop of red.
Oh, yeah. It's such a...
It's like, perfect for your little outfit, Ash.
No one would be like...
Go ahead. What did we use that for, Ashley?
No one would be like Royal Check with red, but honestly, this
looks... I love those two colors together.
So cute.
I love those two colors together. I think it really makes the Royal Check really, really... as an accent. I also like Soft Pink with the Royal Czech, but I love Royal Czech. And it's so funny because a customer was just in yesterday and we were talking about that. And what I love about it is that the blue and the red, I feel you can go so far with that because you can do it from Christmas all the way on through to like the 4th of July. How fun is that? So that is a really great ribbon to have, I think. And the little pop of red really is pretty. And bow if you want. So if you email us and you say, I love that so much, congratulations. Bows do get out of one.
Depends. If you want like a standard, like this big size bow, I
think like a reef size bow.
Two out of one ribbon.
Yeah. So if you buy the spool, then she'd be able to get you two in there. So I think that's a really good deal. So love that. How much is it regularly priced?
$38, and tonight is $30.40.
$30.40. Thank you.
Look at that.
Okay.
Then our last two.
This is the last one? Well,
then we have two more.
Oh, okay. All right. So these are our tumblers, you guys, and I did them in the Royal Czech because I was talking about them earlier, but go ahead and hold them up. That's okay.
I think it's like if you want to put a picture up there.
Okay. These are really, really usable. Obviously, you can use them as drink cups. Obviously, I also like that particular size in your bathroom with your toothbrush. So I like that as well.
That's so
I love them as, I stick flowers and everything, but I love them as little flower vases. It's a great size. So I think that these are so, so versatile. Yeah. And again, how we were talking, can you hand me those little trees?
You're gonna place them in this?
No, but I am gonna place them next to it because I'm gonna do a tablescape upstairs. I'm gonna change some things up and make it look a bit more spring. But these came in, these are not part of the sale, but these came in and I love them on each table place. But then look at how sweet it looks with something like this. And all of a sudden you have the stripe and the check and just how darling that kind of starts to mix. And what I love about these are great with kids. So you don't have to worry about them breaking.
Yeah.
So, you know, here's another thing. People are always like, oh, Mackenzie Childs, and like, do you really use it? Yes, I really use it and everything. And I have always used it with everything because my kids couldn't break it. So I really, really love that. And I think that those are very usable sizes, especially if you're thinking that you want to do.
We did this with the one.
Yeah. Yeah, I stuck with kind of made it look pretty.
Yeah.
All right, very good.
This one says, a bath and shopping at the same time doesn't get any better than that.
That's right.
The prices for me are, the bigger one
is
$48 regularly.
Okay.
And tonight it is $38.40.
Okay.
And then the smaller one is normally $28.
Okay.
And tonight it is $22.40.
Awesome.
Perfect.
You guys, make sure you stay tuned, not only for the code, but for Emily's song. If you're just joining us, I'm telling you, wait until you hear her sing the song. You're going to like it. All right. Next up, we have this. And I love these. You've heard us talk about all the uses. Technically, it's a napkin holder, but we use them also for a bunch of different things.
Mail.
Sorting. I like to have it paperwork on my desk and just get my paperwork or my file folders. It looks really pretty when I have my file folders stuck in there at my home desk. So there's so many uses for that shape. Also very cute to just put your napkins in, I suppose, as well. But we have a bunch of different paper napkins, which are just life makes so, so. Oh, you're right there?
Her shoulder pads are.
Shoulder pads are getting heavy. All right, how much is that one?
Okay, so regularly it is $40, $48, and tonight is $38.40.
Perfect. Okay, $38.40. I love that. Hey, Paige. She just joined.
Hi, Paige.
All right, next up we have these two cute little bunnies. There's a boy bunny and there's a girl bunny.
They like to go walking on their picnics.
Oh, my. All right, so these are new. They just came in. Flower girl, rabbit, and?
The egg bearer rabbit.
Okay, so we have two different ones. So that's the little boy with his little overalls on. He's so cute with his little Easter basket.
You can see them in the back.
And then she is carrying her little flower basket, and she has the little touches of soft pinks. And so darling. Look at her nose. They're going on a picnic date. I love these.
Okay, do you want to hold them?
crazy in a front entry when you're starting to decorate for Easter. Just something very simple, but really just so cute. And the I don't know what this is.
Like straw.
It is like straw, but I wonder what that's really called. It's almost like a, I want to say raffia feel, but I'm sure there's a real term.
I love the little Mackenzie neck bows. They're so cute.
Yep, and they're of good size. So the Flower Girl is $128 regularly priced, and tonight $102.
And this one is again $128 and $102.40 tonight.
Look at her little skirt. She looks like a little hula skirt. So cute.
So cute.
Is that it? Is that our last items? Okay. So I'm gonna give this to you. Actually, I'll just stick them over here.
Yeah.
I suppose. All right. So Emily is gonna get ready for her song. I'll be that you guys get the code. I hope that you enjoy this song. She's been working on it and was so excited to sing it. So I'm excited for. You look like you're ready to participate.
I have to announce.
Oh. Okay.
Got a microphone.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I am going to pop out of here so Emily can get her stuff ready. Is there anything I can do to help you?
No, I don't think so.
No, you're all good to go. Tune in again next week. I think next week we might be doing something just a little bit different. Like I said, going forward, we're going to do Wednesday Night Lives. Every week there will be something. There will be guest speakers at times. There'll be how-tos, how I use things in my own home. So lots of different things because now the kids are having real lives, which aren't we all so grateful for. But I want that, but I won't always have my co-pilots.
I'll be right here for you all.
You won't. All right, I'm going to let you do your thing. Okay.
Uh-oh.
There we go. Okay, are we back? Are we back?
I think.
Okay, I got to introduce. Okay.
Okay, and now for Miss Emily Barone.
I love that you're dressed as a coach tonight. I really do.
Okay. Ooh, this seat is nice and warm. I have to give him a little nod.
You gotta go hit it. I took my love and I took it down. Climbed the mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I build my life around you. But time makes you bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I build my life around you. But time makes you bolder. Children get older and I'm getting older too. Well, I'm getting older too. So take this love and take it down. Climb a mountain, turn around. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, where landslides cut me down. If you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe. Well, maybe. Well, maybe. The landslide brought me down.
Yay! Good one, Mo. That was very, very pretty.
I love that song too.
Stevie Nicks.
Do you want me to have a pom-pom?
Yes, you should have a pom-pom.
Okay.
You can announce the code. Do you know what it is?
I just need the poster because I don't know what it is.
Okay. Ooh. It is.
Just whisper it. You want to whisper it? Okay. Got it.
The code is... Hello, Spring!
First person to get their $5 gift card.
Woo!
Go, 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 go! Good job, Bills! We love you! We will see you guys next Wednesday.
Woo!
Awesome! Thanks for coming!